Dear President, we are honored and proud to present you with our offer to host the FIFA World Cup in the Low Countries. We are honored because you make it possible for us to compete for the world's biggest event with an impact for billions of people. We will be able to offer FIFA the greenest World Cup ever.
Para mí, señor presidente, es un gran honor y un placer de poder pasar al holandés Belgium Bid a sus manos.
Entre ce magnifique bid book, je vous offre. La Fédération Belgique-Hollandaise vous offre ce magnifique sac de football qui, je crois, est à sa place aujourd'hui. S'il vous plaît.
Sure, I have to thank this delegation for the, I would say, very interesting presentation. I have listened very carefully about the green stadia, and I have seen that your two countries are really also leaders in cycling, bicycles, and just for your information, they came by bicycle. So, but nevertheless, what I want to say is finally, in FIFA, we do not make any difference, whoever, if a national association will be the host or tries to be the host. We will not make a difference now if there is a combined bid or a single bid, in order that you are ensured that when you are presenting now a combined bid, that we are not going to say in a few days that this will be cancelled. This would not be correct, and this is not in the spirit of fair play where we are going. Personally, I'm very happy to meet with big footballers. We are still playing football somewhere, and therefore this presentation made went directly to my heart. But now also, as we have said in the other bidders, I'm happy to have also the support of the two houses, the king houses, the royal houses, of the two countries and their governments. This is important. And a bit, the national associations are the bidders, but guarantees must be given by the relevant government, and in this case also by the royal houses. I congratulate you and I wish you well. It is a competition, and you know how the competition is going. If you win, then everybody is happy. If you lose, you will not be alone. Voilà, thank you.
Thank you so much.